bananas?
Oh, they were good.
They cut them in chunks and they stir fried them. And
no, they put them in like a honey.
After they
and then
stir fried them a little
them.
Bit.
Yeah, they
put honey
them
and sesame seeds on it.
And so then when they set them on fire, they'd come out to your table on, and you'd blow them out, and then the honey would kind of get crackly on it.
They were good.
Are we right over by Walmart? Because I could have swore I was here yesterday.
No, Walmart
no, that's
is clear
way
at the very
down
end
the end
where
of
we
this.
Were at.
Over off of Sheffield?
No.
What?
Schilling Road.
Schilling Road. Schilling. Okay.
That's clear out the other end.
Oh, okay. Well, it just looked like a similar
that
intersection.
Call, he wants chicken. That call? That's what it said on that sign.
Oh, I was like, what?
You want to go get you some chicken for supper?
No.
I wasn't asking you. You're not dad. This is Father's Day.
This used to be Kmart out here, right?
Yeah.
Now Kmart, just like Sears, is gone.
And
not
Food
Alco.
For Less.
This was
that
Gibson's.
Was an Alco. Yeah. And that was Food for Less.
Yeah. This was Gibson's.
Oh, Gibson's, that's right. Alco was over on where Harbor Freight is. Yeah.
Well, it was
down
Wells
on the other end.
No, that's right. Wells was the anchor store.
Yeah. At one time.
It's a big ass Ace.
This has stayed here as long as it has. Ace is taking it over.
Traveler's Lodge. Stay for the sheet. Come for the sheets, stay because you were murdered.
That used to be a
high
class. I was going to say, that was great.
Both those.
I remember
hotels.
The Holiday Inn Holodome.
Well,
when that used to be
real. Over here, the
little Holiday Inn.
The other Holiday Inn over there.
Yeah.
Didn't you work there?
In the 70s.
Yeah.
I'd say when he was in high school.
I got my first tattoo down this street.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's just, I
down
think it's just
on
the right hand side down there.
Oh. Just for the tracks.
Yeah.
I didn't know that's where you got.
Yep. My little hand.
On the wrong but side of the tracks. Yeah. It all started there.
Went over with Holly and Heather.
I like these little houses. Someone could easily fix one up and make it super cute.
Except there's people living in them.
Still,
there is, Joe. You wish what? Hurt.
I said this part of town's just kind of shitty.
Well,
it's got its little neighborhoods that have been fixed up.
They go
across the street and it looks like shit.
They go through cycles.
Yeah.
That's the way it is in Topeka. You go one block and the houses are neat and nice, and then you go another block and it looks like you're in the ghetto.
That always has freaked me out a bit.
Yeah, that's what it is up north here in Salina.
Well, and this
is
down
where
here
it started.
Used to be the whole, this
but
used to be all old. And
this motel used to be here
really
when I was a kid.
Do people live there now?
And that one there. Some,
you could get
like extended. And this one over here, that one back there, that's been there as long as I can remember.
Yeah, but it's really been renovated.
See, I want to do like that gray one. Yeah. I wouldn't mind getting
Joe out into it.
No. Oh. I want to get to my shed, and I want to get one that's longer because I've got another about.
She wants a she shed.
She wants a
well,
she shed.
Well,
I
want to use one that's bigger to put back behind there.
You have to put
it in the
old
shed.
You have your storage here and your
dad. If I have any
here.
It's not a bad idea.
I'm talking about storage for your mower and that shed.
Oh, and then I would. Well, if I do that, then I wouldn't need a bigger one.
That used to be a
like a Sonic
Cavalier Club. This was an A&W here.
Was that A&W?
Yeah.
This is a mom and pop diner.
Yeah.
Had the best chicken fried steak sandwiches you can have.
I don't know about that.
The Weber back there had the best Italian steak sandwich you could get, which is a chicken fried, but they put
Parmesan and
garlic and onion
marinara.
And that shit in now.
Oh.
Like in the breading. Some kind of white.
Like Alfredo?
Now, if he stopped short, like he did back there, or like take him off here, you guys grab me from the back.
Okay.
I was thinking Italian, like a creamy Italian.
Well, they call
it
Italian.
It's probably a creamy Italian dressing.
I don't remember what they had. Just they had tomato sauce and.
What, on the Italian steak?
Yeah.
place up here. Didn't this place up here used to do something for like, didn't you come over here for your boat?
Yeah, it used to be GS Props.
Yeah.
Because it was there. One of these overhead doors were.
Right here. I just remember you coming over to get your boat.
Well, every 2 years I'd bring the boat over and having tune everything up, put a new impeller.
That was St. John's Military School.
It's like a funeral home.
They're building
Meal Skinner up.
They're building that. That got built after the place got sold to St. John.
I was saying, are they making that into Francis, like a retirement?
They've got more stuff.
St. Francis.
Well, St. Francis used to be.
Boys Home or whatever.
Thomas Park.
The Pickle Park.
The ferry. I just remember at the Salina, or the, not the Renaissance Festival, but the River. River Festival. Agnes got like this fairy halo thing.
Crown.
And she's dancing around. She goes, I'm the fairy of Thomas Park.
Oh my God.
And Uncle Ben was like,
don't be saying that.
That used to be a really nice hotel too.
Yeah, now it's a church.
Now it's a church. They probably use those little rooms.
Oh, here, here, here. I want you to look at these up here.
Oh, the shed looking thing?
Yeah. You see that long red one?
Uh-huh.
You need something like that with just a little porch on the front.
Yeah. Well, and that's about the length of what I want to do. That would go clear back.
And then I'd set it right behind the one you already had.
Behind it? No, I'd put mine, take mine out.
No, hell no.
I couldn't fit that.
You could too.
That wouldn't fit behind your
other one. Not behind my other one? No.
It would with your doors pointing to the north.
North, yeah, but then you can get in and out very well.
You could too.
Okay.
I think it's a lot shorter back there than you think it is.
Another high-quality hotel.
I only got about another.
So the long way was going.
I want to get rid of the one I got there, and I want to put a longer one that goes clear back almost to the fence. Okay. I've got about 20-foot clearance there.
Then you do it.
And then in under the carport's only about 8 to 9 feet tall.
At least nobody's saying anything mean on Twitter.
That's been a liquor store for a long time.
You see him the other day falling off a stationary bike?
Yeah.
By head?
No.
Yeah.
For real?
For real. The only person who's happy is Jimmy Carter, because now he can be like, I'm no longer the worst. No kidding. All these good people die young, but Nancy Pelosi is still alive.
That's because she keeps her own CPR team.
Shit, don't die.
Dianne Feinstein, who's 90 and just filed paperwork for running again for another 6-year term for the Senate.
And there's somebody going to run against her?
Nope. Not California.